I cry, you won't see tears fall from my eyes. And it's not that my sorrow doesn't exist, it's just merely wearing a disguise. See, when I cry, my pace is a little slower, my words are a little colder, and my body is a little numb. See, when I cry, my feet no longer have a set course. They walk in circle after circle after circle, forming a circumference that's cheerless. Its 6-foot radius keeps me bound to my language. 360 degrees of blues, never ending. When I cry, I see the worst of things around me. I no longer see the blooming of flowers, but I see their petals withering away. My hope is demolished. All that's left is pain and strife getting in the way. And I can see my happiest moments. When I cry, my whole body reacts. If you look closely, you can see the collapsing of my back, my fists clenched tight, the cringing of my body, and the strain in my muscles and my hands, longing to wipe away these non-existing tears from my face. The quivering of my lips and the sniffling of my nose, with each movement of my body, my emotions seem to grow, so I can find myself to my room, so this infection doesn't spread. I fall to my knees with my hands on my head. I bang my fists on the ground, making an earthquake with each pound. I throw my head back and I look up to heaven. There's a rumbling in my gut, no deeper. There's a rumbling in my soul, and it seems to be rising as my emotions lose control. There's a piercing sound, quick like lightning, orchestrated from my soul, but the release from my throat. Help me. The only sound is the beat of my heart, but my heart's beat seems to be offbeat. See, my heartbeat is the melody of my weakness. This heartbeat is the tempo of my pain. This heartbeat is the rhythm of my guilt. See, when I cry, you won't see tears fall from my eyes, but you'll hear them cry out from my soul. And as painful as that seems, it's just a natural cycle being told. See, when I cry, it's the cleansing of my body. I'm removing all the negativity as I'm longing for God's arms to be around me. See, when I cry, it's when I'm at my weakest. But God says that His grace is sufficient and that His power is made perfect in my weakness. So even when I am weak, I am strong. And my heart's beat can find the right beat. See, my heartbeat is a melody of His strength. My heartbeat is the rhythm of His grace. My heartbeat is a tempo of His love. So don't be surprised when I cry and you don't see tears fall from my eyes. Thank you.
Woo! All right, bro.
Hey, boy.
You look